Hello, I'm Brenda. I'm talking to you from Hereford. And approximately 2 weeks ago, in this little cul-de-sac of ours, we got an enormous surprise. And I do emphasise enormous. Openreach, I believe it was, came and installed the most enormous telegraph pole I've ever seen. And I understand it's for fast fibre broadband. We've already had only about 9 days before, Zoom come and dig up all the pavements and put in fast fibre broadband. When I explained this, they said, but this is competition. So apparently that's a good enough reason to give us this massive telegraph pole, which will, if we all took it up in here, 11 little bungalows, it would look like a maypole. 11 strands would be coming off to allow each house to have it. Can I point out, only one neighbour in here has it, and she already is completely satisfied with her system, and it came through her telephone cable, which is underground. The height of it apparently is, I'm told, 8.5 metres, and there's probably another 8 foot in the ground, or at least we hope there is. It does seem to sway in the wind a little bit. It's obviously has been a beautiful conifer tree of some kind, which has been felled for this purpose, which we think is pretty sad, especially as the Queen has said, please all plant a tree this year for me, which I think was a lovely idea. The other telegraph poles in the area are all normal size, and I've, on my sort of travels round in the car, I've become obsessed looking to see, and I can't find anything as big as this.